Some beast, most ferocious beast bell had ever seen, jump out and roar! This was an armor screeched at the top of their lungs. Well, pleaded with the beast to let Marlies go. But the beast refused, so Belle agreed to take her father's place.
You know, Papa.